All of the attacks have been on or near the Cardwell estate in Woolwich. Many of the victims have been threatened at knife point in lifts, dragged to quiet areas and attacked. Police say the assaults have been vicious. One victim is still in hospital. For women like Linda Stanlick, who lives on the estate, life has become a nightmare.
Well, I'm terrified myself. Every morning I take my dog, when I take the kids to school, every morning I have to take my dog with me because I feel safer having a dog with me. And at the moment my husband's taking me up there by a car. You know, you're frightened to go out now, even to the shops.